The debt of doctors who served people day and night during the coronavirus pandemic cannot be repaid, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal said on the National Doctors' Day on Thursday. The National Doctors' Day is observed in the honor of noted doctor and former West Bengal Chief Minister Bidhan Chandra Roy, whose birth and death anniversaries fall on July 1st. Our doctors served people day and night during the pandemic. We cannot repay their debt throughout our lives. Salute to all the doctors on National Doctors' Day who saved lives of lakhs of people and prevented their families from crumbling, Kejriwal tweeted in Hindi. As many as 730 doctors have succumbed to the novel coronavirus infection during the second wave, according to data available by the Indian Medical Association in mid-June. Bihar saw the maximum number of 115 such deaths, followed by Delhi at 109, Uttar Pradesh 79, West Bengal 62, Rajasthan 43, Jharkhand 39, and Andhra Pradesh 38, the data showed.